In 1936 at Columbus, Georgia, after being rebuked by manager Eddie Dyer, Enos Slaughter vowed never to loaf on a ball field again. His newfound commitment made him one of the game's greatest hustlers. Nicknamed Country, Slaughter used a flat, level swing to become a consistent 300 batter and an outstanding contact hitter in clutch situations. He achieved instantaneous fame for his mad dash home from first base on Harry Walker's double, which won the 1946 World Series for the Cardinals over the Red Sox. Enos Slaughter was elected to the Baseball Hall of Fame in 1985.